The Mr. Excel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Mr. Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1888. Replace empty cells with zero. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Gillen. I have two different solutions of how to solve this problem today, and one of them has been on the podcast before, but this other one is new. So you see, we have a lot of empty cells here, and before we would create a pivot table from this, we want to fill those empty cells with zero. So surprisingly, you can use find and replace, so Ctrl+H, and we just leave find what as blank and replace with as zero. Click replace all, and all of those blank cells become zero. I thought that was a great trick. I learned that on the road in one of my Power Excel seminars from someone in the audience. Previously, I would have done select all the cells, find and select, go to special, and so that I want to select the blank cells, click OK, which selects just those blanks, and then 0 and Ctrl+Enter to enter that in all of the cells of the selection. Seems like Ctrl+H is a faster way to go, so cool tip there. Oh, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast, Mr. Excel.